Dear my future wife, I know that your bottle is coming to me in return of what I sent you in the river. Can you please hurry up and schedule enough time to call me? Are you on Facebook? Can you please reach out to me on GroupMe or at LCBC Church? I need you in my life. P.S. I can't wait to meet you in person. A Brian Romance Opening Acts. See a heart stirring view, smart sourcing. The King Jesus said, "The money and the people are both yours to do with as you see fit." It means that God is in charge of your life, and He's in charge of your money, and the people are His, and He decides which place could see fit with the need that the people have, and God will send the right people into their life to help them out. The King said, "The money and the people are both yours to do with as you see fit." It means that Father God, the people and money are yours. Please work it out. The people who have the money can. It's your will with the money and the people to do with. Whatever you're doing with the money and the people, Father God, are helping each other. Do not touch my chosen people and do not hurt my prophets. What greater thing is there for two human souls than to feel that they are joined for life, to strengthen each other, to be at one with each other in silent, unspeakable memories? George Eliot. There's an old tale that says soulmates' minds are connected from birth. When you can't sleep, your soulmate can't sleep either. So the next time you're laying awake, know that somewhere someone else is laying awake too. Unknown. Our souls already know each other, don't they? He whispered. It's our bodies that are new. Karen Ross. We don't meet people by accident. They are meant to cross our path for a reason. Unknown. One day you will find that pairing soul. It will be a feeling beyond your imagination. You just can't help it but to adore them. You will feel your whole heart melt for this person. This beautiful soul will bring joy, laughter, calmness, and so much inspiration that you will finally see hope in front of you. For once you can actually say, "I'm in love. I can see a future with this person. I can share my life with this person." Maybe this one is not a lesson. Maybe this one is what they call a soulmate. Carlos Medina. A soulmate is someone who understands you like no other, loves you like no other, will be there for you forever, no matter what. Cecilia and Herm. What is a soulmate? If you have found a smile, that is the sweetest one you've known. If you have heard within a voice that echoes of your own, If you have felt a touch that stirs the longings of your heart and still can feel that closeness in the moments you're apart, if you have filled with wonder at the way two lives can blend to weave a perfect pattern that is seamless end to end, and if you believe some things in life are simply meant to be, then you have found your soulmate, your heart's own destiny. Emily Matthews. You don't fall in love with a body, you fall in love with a soul. And once in love with a soul, everything about that body becomes beautiful. A.B. Soulmate, a person with whom you have an immediate connection with, the moment you meet, and connection so strong that you are drawn to them in a way you have never experienced before. As this connection develops over time, you experience a love so deep, strong, and complex that you begin to doubt that you have ever truly loved anyone prior. When someone's happiness is more important than yours, you're going to be a real soulmate. Unknown. True love is finding your soulmate in your best friend. Unknown. A soulmate's purpose is to shake you up, tear apart your ego a little bit, show you your obstacles and addictions, break your heart open so new light can get in, make you so desperate and out of control that you have to transform your life, then introduce you to your spiritual master, which is God. Elizabeth Gilbert, Eat, Pray, Love. Country Living. My soulmate is out there somewhere, pushing a pull door. I just know it. Unknown. He is your soulmate. If having him beside you makes you feel safe, if having him holding you makes you feel warmth, if having him sitting near you makes you feel to hug him tight, if having him in your life makes you joyful all the time, if having him next to you makes you feel sometimes kissing him, then trust me, he is your soulmate. Don't wait, tell him. Somebody has to stand when others are sitting. Somebody has to speak when others are quiet. We stand with our black colleagues, talent, storytellers, and fans, and all affected by a senseless violence. Your voices matter. Your message matter. Brian Stevenson. Trust the timing of your life. Please like, share, and subscribe. I love you, soulmate, wherever you are. Bye-bye. Please like, share, and subscribe. Father God, please bless my soulmate to be with me. Bye-bye.